Okay, a lot of creepers spawning out. Oh god. That's not a good position for me, sorry. More creepers. He's in the water, so he's not going to be able to catch up. You have a nice house, dude. Holy crap. Like, I don't want that stuff. Regular zombie. Okay, let's try going out over here. Skeletons and spiders and creepers. I wonder if, like, they only spawn at, like, certain places and times, maybe? Regular zombie. Creeper. Skelly. Okay, let's try back by my house again. Oh, a little dude. Hi, little dude. Give me that Nautilus shell. Thank you. Oh, hi, creeper. Fuck. Sorry, dude. There you go. I kind of fixed it for you. You need a door now, though. Fuck. Now I have a bunch of freaking doors. That's great. There you go. Fix your house. Alright, zombie villagers are a little bit tricky to find. That's one over there. I may be wrong. Nope, I'm wrong. That's a skeleton. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. Okay, which will require me to try to repopulate that village over there, which I don't really want to do. Okay, so what I'm gonna do then is I'm gonna do this. Go get some of those carrots and plant them. So we can try to stimulate growth inside that village. Because I think I'm gonna have to do it the hard way. Knew it. Knew that was gonna break it. God damn, I don't even know why you tried then. So 30 carrots. We got some potatoes as well. We can go ahead and try to plant some potatoes along with it. So, with that, I mean, that means I'm gonna need to figure out how to make a boat. Oh, okay. How do I make a sh- Oh, it's a shovel. Duh, never mind. I know how to make a freaking shovel. Right, there's a boat. So what I was thinking of doing as well is let's see if I can. I know boats can't go up slabs or blocks, but can they go up half slabs? I doubt it, but we'll try. Okay. They can't. But if we could get them over here, I might be able to nudge them. Because if I can single them out into a certain spot, then that will be easy to nudge them. I'm pretty sure there's an easy way of doing it, but I'm probably not going to be able to figure it out that well. So we're gonna try it this way. Let's go ahead and get more dirt. Could probably do it with stairs as well. So perhaps let's just make a bunch of like wood stairs. God damn it. God, why do I need so much dirt for my projects? Shit. All right, so this is actually what we're gonna try to do. I think we may be able to get can a boat go upstream? They can go upstream, and I got this in the bag. Okay. Let's go find the bucket and test this out. Did a chicken die in water? Looks like he did. Okay, I think we just need to make it double wide. Let's go get more water. Oh no, I need more dirt. I have a Nautilus shell somewhere. There, okay.